introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ is coming on clouds with power and might. Every eye shall see him, even those that nailed him to the cross. To be his disciple, you know you gotta pay the cost. He came not for the righteous, but for the lost. Everybody knows that Jesus Christ is the boss. His kingdom is everlasting, his word will not pass away. All dominion shall serve, and they will obey. The kingdom is for his people and all his saints. Let the wicked repent, but forsake his ways. And my people shall never be put to shame. If you call on the Lord, you know you shall be saved. He is the Lord our God, the Christ the only way. So let us fall on our knees and give him all the thanks. He is worthy of praise each and every day. Grace, love, and mercy have shown the way. We haven't learned to live till we learn to pray. Keep me grateful and faithful just for today. So I give you thanks for another day. I love you even when things don't even go my way. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ is coming on clouds with power and might. Every eye shall see him, even those that nailed him to the cross. To be his disciple, you know you gotta pay the cost. He came not for the righteous, but for the lost. Everybody knows that Jesus Christ is the boss. He was born of the Spirit and died and rose again. The great commission to let the world know of him. As I stand with this microphone in my hand, I preach the gospel to every creature and every man. If you believe, we'll be saved, but not be condemned. Christ confirming his word to the very end. He's at the right hand of God, but coming back again. Stop standing around and let the work begin. Jesus gave us the power to cast out all demons, to lay our hands on the sick, forgiving all our sins. Drinking anything deadly, no harm will come to him. Preach the gospel to everyone not born again, that the world might be saved, but not be condemned. This is the truth of the gospel, the great commission. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ is coming on clouds with power and might. Every eye shall see him, even those that nailed him to the cross. To be his disciple, you know you gotta pay the cost. He came not for the righteous, but for the lost. Everybody knows that Jesus Christ is the boss. God is the Father, but revelation came through Christ, the only man to experience both death and life. John was caught in the spirit, but Jesus said the right. To all the churches in Asia, it's time to get it right. Don't be a coward, unbelieving, or a liar. There is a place just for you, it's called the lake of fire. God shall wipe every tear, there shall be no more crying. No more death, no more pain, no, I ain't lying. A warning to all you people from our loving God. Surely I will come quickly, the bright morning star. The root, the offspring of David, the only son of God. He gave his life for us all, it's time to give him ours. There's no turning back now, the clock is just a ticking. Did you hear the door open, the feast in heaven's kicking? The groom is here for his bride, without spot or wrinkle. The tribulation is great, the prophet Daniel speaking. Great signs and wonders deceiving all the people. Here's the Christ, there's the Christ, you better not believe them. Read the Bible and see just what the word is speaking. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ. The introduction, the benediction, the revelation of Christ is coming on clouds with power and might. Every eye shall see him, even those that nailed him to the cross. To be his disciple, you know you gotta pay the cost. He came not for the righteous, but for the lost. Everybody knows that Jesus Christ is the boss. Every knee shall bow, and every tongue.